The Days is a song about letting go. You know, for me, it's like letting go of being an artist. And for someone else, it's, you know, it's a celebration song of like, there goes the days that I spent on something that I perhaps didn't want to do, or, you know, being together with someone that you have to let go of. It's special because it started out as a song about a breakup, but ended up, you know, being an empowering song about following yourself. I mean, writing this song was actually really, it was kind of intense. You know, it's been a pretty long process of figuring out like the instrumentation and everything. But we just wanted to like have a song that has a production that is just like, is a constant build. It's just, there's really, the low points in this song is probably the highest. It's a peak point for other songs. I want people to feel like they're empowered when the chorus hits, that they feel like, wow, I just wanna run through the streets or just jump on a plane and follow my heart kind of thing. It's one of those songs. It's a celebration of following your own path. It feels great to leave with this song as my last song as an artist. And then, of course, I will still be around. I'll be writing songs and maybe I feature on some. Who knows? But, you know, this adventure, I'm closing this chapter and I'm opening something else.